Details surrounding the identities of the bodies that were found are unclear at this stage. Officials are expected to release more information at the later stage. Two people also died in Bonnievale earlier in the week when they were trapped in a vehicle that was submerged in water. And more than 40 farm workers were evacuated from a farm in Rivierzoner End.
Disaster management teams are also busy with assisting the people in Malgas and in Fanta to provide them with shelter and food where necessary and to get to them as quickly as possible. SAPS is also assisting them in evacuating where they need to be evacuated, evacuations need to take place.
The storms caused extensive damage to the main road between Malgas and Swellendam. Officials have urged the public to be extremely vigilant in the area and to avoid crossing low bridges that are covered with water.
For the communities and the public, wherever you see rescue efforts being done, please don't go close by. It does make the work more difficult for us, as there's more people that we need to get take into consideration that can become possible victims.
The intense cold front and heavy rainfall the area is currently experiencing are expected to persist into the weekend. Corbin August, SABC News, in the Overberg, Western Cape.